bounds.
Jake Burrito here. Today we are going to be playing my game that I made a while ago. I actually forgot to upload version like 3.0 of this. It's actually been there for a while, but I've sort of stopped working on it since no downloads. But it'll eventually maybe get found. So I only have 1.0 still currently out. Let's see if I remember how to use the emulator on here. Oh yeah, the life counter is... Oh, give me a second, it's too loud. There we go. Yeah, I forgot about that. You can't run across the top. You have to jump on it. Give me a second. Okay, I think we got back to where we need to. Now see, key. Yeah, I haven't done any other work on it since and past this. I might do other work on it. Another version. This is basically just test run, and I'm not gonna fix anything. Three other people. Fix. But it does give you quite a bit of life. Thank you. It's all the first time. This is still a beta copy. I should have saved the original. I will do some work before I post this. Kind of fun. And actually add some skill to the game. You have a lot of lives, but if you screw up the Please friggin' help me. Oh my god! Did I lose a life? There's a life camera. Oh yeah, there's a life. Why is that word? Life.
Okay.
in a reasonable amount. So, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Oh yeah, I have a question. I've been trying to get good channel art lately, because I'm trying to get new stuffs put in all the time. I want to see if any of you guys, if you stay till the end of my videos, which you probably don't, but if you can, get some, since I know some of you, at least one of you has to be an artist, better than I am. If you could make me a good icon, I don't know what it'd be, but whatever. Oh, we have people at the door, so that's gonna be it for today. Hope you enjoyed.